Hello viewers, today I will like to show how to show scroll bar always on macOS. The scroll bar on macOS is hidden by default. It is activated by scrolling. To bring them back, go to System Preferences from Apple icon, General. In Show Scroll Bar, select Always. In case if you want to go back System Preferences, General, select automatically based on mouse and trackpad. That's all. Hope it is help you. Please like and subscribe my channel to get more videos. Thank you.